انبسطت بالسهرة or تسليت بالسهرة. What's the difference between the two? Don't panic, we're gonna say them slowly. انبسطت. انبسطت. Literally something like I happied as a way to say I felt happy, but in this context it means I had fun. انبسطت بالسهرة in the soirée, but we're not pronouncing it actually بالسهرة. We write it بالسهرة, but we pronounce it بالسهرة. Why? Because whenever we have words starting with the letter sin, which we call a sun letter, we don't end up pronouncing the article ال. We say السهرة. So instead of saying بالسهرة in the party, I'm saying بالسهرة or in the soirée. انبسطت بالسهرة. Say with me out loud. انبسطت بالسهرة. انبسطت بالسهرة. But you can also say تسليت. It sounds almost like a t sound because it's written with a t and a s together, but it's pronounced t. تسليت. It's two syllables. I'm not saying تسليت. No, it's تسليت. Say with me, everyone. تسليت. I kind of like amused, which means I had fun, basically. تسليت بالسهرة. I had fun in the party. So, انبسطت بالسهرة or تسليت بالسهرة. You can of course ask a person if they had fun in the party. If it's a guy, it sounds exactly the same, but you have to change the intonation in your voice and make it a question. So, انبسطت بالسهرة. I had fun in the party. انبسطت بالسهرة. Did you have fun in the party? Or تسليت بالسهرة. I had fun in the party. تسليت بالسهرة. Did you have fun in the party? That's in the masculine form. In the feminine form, all we need to do is add a e sound in the end, which is the letter ye. So, انبسطت بالسهرة or تسليت بالسهرة. Again, انبسطت بالسهرة or تسليت بالسهرة. And the person has to say e او لا.